Hello, welcome to episode 430 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play a video game from 1982 called KC Munchkin. It was made for the Magnav Odyssey. I played the game on Internet Archive. I heard about KC Munchkin watching a video from the gaming historian called Atari vs Pac-Man knockoffs. I thought I have got to play that game on the show. And luckily Internet Archive has it. So I was able to play it for this episode. I did not understand what the question marks at the bottom center of the screen were for, so I took a look at the manual for the game, and found out that they are the name of the player with the high score. I thought the question marks made the maze reappear. I was wrong. So I typed in my aim. I have played Pac-Man, and now I have played KC Munchkin. Which one do I like better? Do I have to choose? No. Oh, that reminds me of a gaming historian video about the video game crash of 1985, or was it 1983? Anyway, he talked about the Pac-Man Atari 2600 game, and E.T. I had no idea that Pac-Man for the Atari 2600 was not exactly like the arcade Pac-Man. Thank you for watching. Please come back again.